What's up, everybody, and welcome to another video. In today's video, we're hanging out.
Oh, it's me, Real Brandon.
With everybody.
Everybody.
Oh my god, he's doing a video.
I'm doing a video, bitch.
Oh my god, Will is doing a video.
Oh my god.
Now?
That's so unlike me.
You would do that right now?
I would never.
You're gonna do that right?
Yeah, so we're out here hanging out. Let's go, buddy. This is the Georgia Flippers meetup, dude. You're making it happen. You got a Necron?
I do.
For gaming?
One of them.
One of the Necrons.
One of the very many.
The shillable Necron. But yeah, we got the local flipping community meetup happening, and like, this is what I'm talking about. This is the cool stuff that people need to do more often, because it's not hard to set up. You know, it's like, he made a group chat, and we just kind of be like, hey, you guys want to hang out on this Sunday at this place? And then we just like post a link in the chat, and then we do it. And here we are. And like, how many people do we get? We got
like two or three.
Yeah, like two or three.
At least three people.
At least three people, which is pretty solid. So, yeah. It's exactly, though, like, this is the kind of stuff that makes the community stronger. Like, Jack breathing really deeply is, like, it makes the community stronger. Because what happens is you get, like, you know, all these people hanging out and, like, I don't know, actual social connection being made. Which is, shockingly, a very good thing. Like, you know, it really helps. So, this is what I'm talking about. You guys gotta, you know, in your own local place, make a group chat, make some stuff happen, talk to people, get out here and flip with friends. You can meet at a park, as long as it's legal. As long as it's legal in your state.
It's legal here.
In Georgia, it's legal. You know. Maybe don't do this in California with live blades, but...
Don't exist in California. Move.
Yeah, move.
Move. Leave. Leave. They don't allow fun. It's illegal there.
Fun is illegal in California.
Everything is illegal in
California. But yeah, like... I don't know. This is the thing, man. It's so nice. It's so nice to be able to do this kind of stuff, and I think this is really important to the community at large, so I highly encourage people to participate in your local community and do cool shit like this, because it's extremely important and worth it. Anyways, this is a really quick one. I just wanted to, like, talk about the cool stuff, but I'm going to keep enjoying the event, so I'll see y'all later.
Peace.